up about what we're happy to have candidates from all parts of the world here, including Australia. Sena is here, and the closest one being Saibi. She's from Mumbai, and technically we should call it from the east of India, from Manipur as well. So what I'm just going to ask is, individually, if you can just give me your opinions on that. Should I start with Sena? On what the course is and how you feel that it should be promoted.
No worries. So to be honest, before I came, I didn't expect this high level. So just frankly speaking, given this being the rural area, I thought it might not have as much resources as other courses do in other countries like UK. And I also didn't have much expectation as to how fun and how interesting it will be, because when you say basic skills course, I would automatically think it might be a bit boring for 2 days. But when I got here, everything was well structured, and the tutor to the participant ratio was really high. So I had enough time to ask questions, go through the skills again, and if I don't feel confident, I can always stay a bit later and to go through that again, which I found really fascinating, especially for juniors like us who don't have much and time and courage to ask questions, especially when there's time constraint. So yeah, that's what I
wanted. So it was the trip worth coming for?
100%.
That's good. Good, good. Well, have a safe journey back home. Thank you. How about you, Prince? Tell me about it.
Yeah, this course is a highly supportive and constructive environment. It has actually gone through details and all the all these demonstrations that help us increase our confidence level, as well as getting to know more about the details of our basic techniques that we usually lack or ignore during our UG days. This is highly needed and recommended to all my colleagues and all my junior students that is coming or going or pursuing surgical career. I would highly recommend this.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Yes, yeah. Now this is special questioning for Saibi, because Saibi has been through a similar process before, and she finds this course to be different. So I'm just going to ask her how different it is.
Yeah, so this course, when I have attended one of the courses before in Mumbai, which was pretty much similar to this, but it was a one-day course, which had, I think, the hurried things which were going on. Otherwise, here, that's the reason I Googled, and I came to know about this hospital, Walawalkar Hospital, and came to know about the workshop being conducted here. So this course is a very well structured program where everyone is focusing on the details of the basic surgical skills, which are not being taught in any hospital and neither by any surgeons, because the surgeons really don't have time to teach their juniors about the knotting, the tying, the suturing, which are basic things, and they feel that everybody comes from a good background and they know it. But these, while after coming here and after meeting the faculty here, they have made us understand each and every detail of right from the suture material till the disposing of the needle back in the bin is really, that is really a very appreciating thing. And I specially thank the faculty, all born in Dr. Nandan, Dr. Sunil, and Dr. Netaji also. First, when I called Dr. Netaji for the first time, I was thinking, I don't know what kind of things it will be, because I had never heard of this village, Derwan. And it was really amazing after coming here. I was thinking what kind of skills they are going to teach me there in a rural area. But after coming here, it's much more better than any urban place, I would say, any metropolitan city. The way the hospital is being kept and the way the facilities are being provided, right from everything, the accommodation, the food, they've taken care of everything. So the student probably, while returning back at the end of the day with the certificate from Royal College, obviously, with a happy thing, and obviously very satisfactory, and a good memory from this village. Probably, I don't know when I'll come back here, but a very nice memory, a very nice memory from this village. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for all your nice comments on that. Two things I wanted to check with you. You being girls, did you find it difficult to come here? Because there's a large clientele or large group of the doctors who are female doctors. And they feel restricted because, oh, I have to travel such a distance. You travel all the way from Australia, you came from Bangalore, you came from Mumbai, in a difficult weather conditions. So what do you think of, is it worth for the girls to come here? The boys can make it.
Yeah, initially if you would say, if you hear, any girl would hear about this, nobody would try to come. Very frankly speaking, myself also, I thought a lot after going, but when someone spoke to Dr. Netaji, I was pretty much sure that I should go for the skills, I should go for the workshop, irrespective of the conditions and the climate, or whatever the place it is, that really doesn't matter. But then, we got a sort of confidence, then I came, met with many calls and many communications with Rohan also, regarding that, we're constantly behind things, how are going to be there and all. But definitely it's not a thing just because it is far away, you shouldn't come here and you'll miss a valuable workshop for 2 days. And it's just the, you know, it's hard to come here, but then life is easy here too for 2 days.
That's
really
good.
You won't even realize, oh, you've traveled so far, but you'll be happy when you go home.
Oh, good. That's good. Yeah. How about you, Prince?
Yeah, I feel it's definitely worth it for female doctors to come have a visit and go through this whole course. I have known my female friends, obviously, whose parents wouldn't allow because it's too far away from here, and I'm very lucky to have supportive parents who would actually let me go, you know, and experience this whole course. So I actually would like the parents to actually support their daughters to like go out far and experience all these sports, because it's really worth it in the end. Yeah.
That's good. Thank you. And what about our Australian friends?
Okay, so to travel from all the way from Australia to here, it was a challenge. So I've been asking everyone around me, like, you reckon it's okay? You reckon it's gonna be safe for me? So no, my colleagues like, I'll take the spray, take the hot, you know, spicy spray, take the knife and whatever, blah blah blah. But I think at the end of the day, Rohan, who's a mean staff who's been in communication with me constantly and telling me that there will be a person, another person from the college to come with me in the cab safely. So it was very appreciated, because if we were only one driver and myself, I would be scared to drive all the way. So he kindly organized that. And at the same time, being in constant communication with him, he was telling me that there are other doctors who travel as well. So, I mean, it's worthwhile coming, and then I think college will make sure that you're here safely and back as well. And I do strongly recommend to female doctors to come.
Thank you. And one last thing I wanted to check was, do you feel it was money worth spent?
Yes, definitely.
That's good. That's good to know.
Just to know, like, for Australian courses, it's 4.5 times more expensive.
Really?
Just for the course. So even with planes and extra costs and travel, it's still cheap or even equivalent. So I do think that it's worthwhile, 100%.
With all the arrangements and all the equipment that they have actually kept for us and made for us to experience it individually, everything's worth it.
That's
you
good.
Would have to spend, sacrifice something to actually learn it.
Very good. Well, any comments?
Oh, highly recommend
it. Yeah, you should highly recommend it to all the doctors and the junior residents who want to flourish and they want to take out their careers in any of the surgical field. It's highly recommended. This course is seriously recommended. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.